Okay, so I just finished breaking down and testing for causes of failure on this Okamoto. It does 30,000 RPM and harbors steel bearings.